Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! Error unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
No, they... Mierda. People! Doc, I really hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
Things. gun ready.
Fire team, let's ground this ship.
Try not to break anything, please.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming.
Support station ready.
Rearming.
Patching up. Aid kits here.
Huh. Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly.
Patching up.
Who wants the gear?
To labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths Scouts are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Give me a view on that hollow. Mutants, watch both ends!
If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
There's a stalker in the room!
This one is intact. Stand by.
Signal's topside. Get ready.
Cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not...
The files from the synthetic call this room... Vitality... Oven... To grow.
Great!
Idiomatically... Energy capacitors. Access the control instrumentality.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
On the ceiling, the same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
Shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see a 17% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Got it. Shoot those two. Thing of blurry return. Probably a stalker. They're coming!
Yeah.
more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end. Bone, protective, withdraw.
Rearming.
Two additional capacitors have been exposed.
Alive. Be just our luck if it heals itself, too.
Thank you for not blowing it up. There is so much we could learn here.
Thank you.